I hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
A Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
Broden?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
The Allfather put you up to this?
No. This was my brilliance at work.
I'm surprised. Chaining up the innocent is a favored pastime of Odin's. Mm.
The irony is not lost on me. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could... Easy.
At least the creature is still alive.
I'm sure it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. But we're going to free it. And then...
And then it will still wish for death.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Learn anything? So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
The wretch nest was hiding some device. Ugh. There appears to be a dust dust there. Perhaps that's how we reach this creature's tail. Let's return to the boat.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made?
No.
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No, not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
Still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Brother!
Teal must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother? Ah, another rune slate. Feel like doing some carving.
Now, the word. Mekin. Success. The gate is lowering out there. You're punishing yourself, aren't you, Mimir? For exploiting the laborers. For the Lungbacher.
Of course. Who else is going to?
I'd consider Odin chaining you to a tree for hundreds of years a sort of penance.
We'll agree to disagree.